Alrighty. So, I'm not sure, quite sure exactly whether this is actually capturing or whatnot, but I did turn on my audio. Welcome to Delusions of Grandeur. I am playing the second game in the Uncharted series. I believe it's called Among Thieves. That's not the one. Where did I stick that? Ah, yes. Yep, Among Thieves. It's technically Uncharted 2. I have beat the game before. So, see, I'm following the pipe. Should I follow it that way?
I think I see the camp up ahead.
Is there something over here? I thought I saw something shiny. See, there are treasure chests that, if I point my camera in the right direction. Why is she
3 months and you have found nothing.
Well, now wait a minute. We've been commander.
It must be Lazarevich.
This man was caught stealing artifacts from site number 5.
You would betray me for this?
No, Zoran, I can't explain.
No. No need.
I am surrounded by traitors and fools.
What do you say we really ruin this guy's day?
Do it.
Run out! Search the perimeter! Go!
It's all yours, kid. I'll cover you from here.
Some fool left a sniper rifle up here. Careful, Nate. Looks like they left a couple of sentries behind. Okay, kid. It's showtime.
This Lazarevich guy isn't screwing around, Sully. You should see all this stuff. He's got files on every expedition to find Shambhala. All the way back to the 1600s.
on Marco Polo's journal.
Here they are.
Just hurry it up, you haven't got much time.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. The worthy pilgrim is granted a golden passport to conquer obstacles on his journey to Shambhala. Huh.
Is that supposed to mean something?
Beats me. Hold on. Here we go. It was with great sorrow that I left my fellow travelers to their fate. A fate decreed by the dreadful cargo we bore from Shambhala.
You must have thought that tsunami was some kind of divine retribution.
Wait a minute. Damn. Sully, I don't think the Chintamani stone is here.
What?
Listen to this. I would have sooner endured the wrath of Kublai Khan himself than remove the Chintamani stone from that sacred shrine. Marco Polo never had the stone.
Then what dreadful cargo is he talking about?
I don't know.
Well, if the stone's not here, what the hell is Lazarevich looking for?
Shambhala.
Here in Borneo? There's a little wide of the mark, don't you think?
He must be trying to pick up Marco Polo's trail. Back to Shambhala.
Why?
Because the stone is still there. Chloe, can you talk?
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
In all this digging they've done, have they found any bodies, any remains at all?
No, now that you mention it, nothing. Why?
Over 600 people were shipwrecked here, yet there's no bodies. Don't you find that a little odd?
So where did they all go?
Where would you go if a tsunami hit?
To higher ground.
Bingo. We head to that mountain. What do you bet we find Marco's pals? Chloe, can you meet up with us?
Already on my way.
Great.
Uh-oh. Nate, you gotta get out of there.
You're gonna have to give me a minute, Sully.
You don't have a minute.
What's this? They're all dead.
Oh, crap!
Spread out!
Stay down, kid. I got you covered.
Nate. Well, that's convenient.
Get your hands up.
They're coming in on the left.
Left.
Here! Coming at you!
God.
Get through the...
Incoming.
Okay.
We'll see about that.
Closing in on me.
Incoming. Have some of this.
Run!
Down, kid. I'll do what I can from here. I've sent reinforcements. Don't let your guard down, kid. I'll do what I can from here.
Should be this way.
You know, I really do look all over for those. Is it around here? Anything around here? You'd think they would have left something on those steps or something.
Whoa, Sully. Look at these stones.
That was it.
Alright, I'm gonna save the game at this moment. And then